Hello, I'm Chris Edmonds of the Purposeful Culture Group. Here's today's Culture Leadership Charge for your thoughtful consideration. Has your company or small business or division or team formally defined how you expect people to treat each other while getting their goals and tasks done every day? If not, you're leaving the quality of workplace relationships to chance. Observable, tangible, measurable behaviors are the foundation of a work culture where everyone is treated with trust and respect in every interaction. Many companies don't have value statements at all. Those that do rarely have values that are specific and behavioral. Without clearly defined valued behaviors, leaders and team members are left to figure it out on their own. The absence of values, clarity, and measurability erodes confidence, consistency, and relationships all across your organization. Living in that environment is exhausting. You must be on guard every minute, waiting for the next dismissive, demeaning, or discounting words or gestures. Here's how to ensure that your values are defined in measurable behavioral terms. Start with, for each value, brainstorm potential behaviors that you'd be proud to see all staff demonstrate when they're modeling this value. Next, cull through the behaviors to reduce the list to 3 behaviors per value. These 4 questions will help with the selection process. First, is the behavior stated from the perspective of the individual person as an I statement? Don't say we. I statements are actionable for everyone. Second, is the behavior stated in present tense? I do versus I will. I do is active. I will is future tense. And I never have to actually do it because the future never quite arrives, does it? Third, is this an observable behavior? Can I assess someone's demonstration of this behavior by watching or listening to their interactions with customers, peers, leaders, direct reports, everyone? Finally, is this behavior measurable? Can you easily score your boss or peer, using a 6-point scale, for example, on the degree to which he or she demonstrates this behavior in every interaction? If your valued behaviors meet these 4 criteria, you're ready to use them, you're ready to publish them. Then model them, coach them, praise aligned behavior, redirect misaligned behavior, etc. Pretty much for the rest of your days. What have I missed? What questions do you have? Add your thoughts or post your questions below or head to my YouTube channel and do the same.